Right in my old Kentucky home, this summer.